So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know
you
that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Not!
Leave him!
The tomb is just a station away. You think we'll be okay? All of us?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Don't talk about others.
Longer till we get there.
We're almost there.
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
Please help me!
Huh?
Oh, please, sir. Could you help me look for Yelro, Jaro, Becky, and Joe?
Help you look for who, and who?
My darling baby chocobos! I thought I'd take them on a trip to see the world, but now they're off seeing it without me. They can't have gone too far. They can barely flap their wings. Oh, they must be so scared. Won't you help me find them?
Yeah, okay. Jeez.
Is
the monsters down there don't kill you first, the smell probably will.
What? Was there a gas leak or something?
No one knows for sure, and I'm not risking my life going down to find out. If you want to risk yours, though, then be my guest.
I take it you've arrived safely, Highness?
Yeah. Now I've just got to find out where this royal tomb is.
Look no further than the Fodina Castino. There should be an elevator leading down to the quarry from the station.
Roger.
Good luck, and hold your nose.
What? Thanks for the advice, I guess.
I bet you don't know why they closed Castino off to the public.
I'll bet you don't either.
These spelunkers found something fierce down there.
Don't believe everything you hear, buddy. What's with the holdup here?
Monsters, I tell ya. A lair of them.
Oh, come on. Again with that?
It'll still be some while until we reach Tenebrae.
Hopefully we hear some good news about Lady Lunafreya before then. I hope she's okay.
Me too. I'm hoping for another miracle.
And that makes four.
Listen, kid. You may be dead set on going down there, but you're set to end up dead if you do.
thank you. Aren't they just the cutest? They're the most adorable Choco Chicks in the world.
Listen, kid. You may be dead set on going down there, but you're set to end up dead if you do.
Ready to set out?
I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
The tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Oh, thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Hold your chocobos, Highness. Don't push yourself, Ignis. Slow down. Don't run ahead.
I found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Hey, Noct! Wait up! No, you weren't. It's just...
No way to work the machine with that thing in the way.
Then we take it out! See ya!
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission. For long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
Thank you.
Try thinking of others.
Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No, not really.
Yeah, of course. We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Going in alone, huh?
Here goes nothing!
Who's slacking off?
Yeah!
Gladio.
All in bullet time, baby.
Try this!
These tombs are always in the darnest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously. Yeah, so much for sticking together. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Ugh! Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there?
Looks pretty to me.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Real bad. All in bullet time, baby.
I'm covered in drool.
You're not allowed to die.
That reeks. Bust him up!
Thing.
useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Gotta shut that thing's trap!
Want some?
Knocked. I have an idea. If I may... as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Nocht, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Nocht will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Now that my babies are back, I ought to teach them a trick.
Why not teach them to stick together?
Maybe someone ought to teach you some manners.
It was a joke. Didn't mean to ruffle your feathers like that. All set for boarding? Yeah, well, let's roll. In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly. We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Hmm.